and that India, that's why we come so low. And she is just kindly asking to you, well, when are you going to come to Turkey? Because there are too many foreigners waiting for you. Yes, thank you so much for all of us.
Thank you very much, and I wish your business all goodness. And
guys,
I hope up. Inshallah, your business does well. And yeah, Alkam, I always wanted to make a film in Istanbul because I think it's very interesting to shoot there. So if I get an opportunity. And meanwhile, thank you for doing business from India. Keep on flourishing. And baki log bhi join kar lo inke saath business mein, paisa ho jayega. Fir Gujarat jaake hum ek jet le lenge. Fir alag alag cities mein, alag alag fan clubs mein, usi plane mein jaaye karenge. So thank you for starting this for us. Thank you.
Okay, one last question from the girls from Indonesia. Yes, ma'am. One. G. Guys, ek second yaar.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Waalaikum salam, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Sir, my name is Jihan. We are Rockstar Indonesia.
Thank you.
I don't have question for you. I just want you to know that this year our fans club will celebrate 17 years of our fans club.
Thank you very much, all you girls, Rooksters from Indonesia. God bless you. I keep reading you guys on the social media, and you people are all very beautiful, mashallah. And when I come there next time, I'll spend more time with you. And I really look forward to seeing you. Thank you for being here and dancing so well, I've been made to understand. Thank you
so much, sir.
Okay. I think, sir, what we planned, it was ready. Guys, now silence, now shanti, because you don't want to miss this.
If there was a race of bad things, and when I say bad things, they could be true also. I must have done some wrong things. I may have, been in wrong places, behaved badly, whatever. But I will never lose a race over what people think is bad about me compared to what people think and the amount of good and love they give me. So I always win because of you. So I don't need to think about this, that I'm negative. So whenever people are interviewing me, even when they ask me about some controversy or negativity, I just joke about it because it means nothing to me, because actually it means nothing to you all. And you mean the most to me. So if you mean the most to me, that is the only thing that
comes.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
Sir, the questions have come, which questions have you forced you to think about, and you had to like really like tell deep and say, okay, so this is a good question. Abhi tak jo sawal hai.
मुझे तो अभी तक अब चूज करना जरूरी अभी करना मुझे
आप क्यों पर है आपका बर्थडे
एक तो ना ये ना बहुत गलत बात है कि आप लोग ना सिर्फ तीन कुछ इनाम दे रहे हो बेस्ट सवालों को एनोले हैं ये तो सबको या तो मिलना चाहिए या सारे के सारे मुझको मिल जाना चाहिए
मैंने बोला था एक मैं ले जाता हूं एक आपका बर्थडे है एक करना रख लेंगे ओके हमने चलो तीन के पांच कर दिए
चलो पांच हो गए
तो पांच कर दिए
अभी तक पूरे के पूरे पांच सवाल मुझे बहुत अच्छे लगे
ओके We'll choose this at the end. There's a question that is coming in from there.
Hello.
कहाँ हैं आप? जो सवाल पूछ रहे हैं वो खड़े रहे हैं बाकी सब बैठ जाएं please.
हाँ देखिए.
नमस्कार शाहरुख सर.
उधर.
नमस्कार कैसे हो आप?
I'm रघुवीर from Delhi SRK University.
रघुवीर.
Yes.
Thank you रघुवीर for coming all the way from Delhi. God bless you.
सबसे पहले सर मैं आपको एक प्यारा सा मैसेज सुनाना चाहता हूँ.
जी.
मेरे 7 साल के बेटे की तरफ से उसका नाम अर्जुन है उसने कल रात 12 बजे ये आपके लिए भेजा था
शाहरुख ताऊ जी को मेरी तरफ से हैप्पी बर्थडे पापा शाहरुख ताऊ जी को मेरी तरफ से हैप्पी बर्थडे कह देना हैप्पी बर्थडे शाहरुख ताऊ जी आई लव यू
तो ऐसा अभी अगर मैं ताया हो गया तो वो क्या भतीजा क्या था
भतीजा यस सर
भतीजा
अर्जुन
हाँ तो तुम भी मेरे भतीजे अर्जुन को थैंक यू बोल देना
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू सर
और मुझे बहुत खुशी है कि अर्जुन जो है रात को 12 बजे जागता रहता है बहुत बढ़िया
सिर्फ आपके लिए सर मतलब मेरा क्वेश्चन है आपसे हाउ डू यू मैनेज योर पावरफुल सुपर स्टार्डम योर प्रोफेशनल एंड पर्सनल लाइफ एंड योर क्रेजी फैंस फ्रॉम वेयर यू गेट सो मच एनर्जी
You know, like I said, yeah, I don't have to manage anything. I just have to get up in the morning and work. People don't believe it. People think I say it with modesty or goodness, but I really, really don't feel that I do anything special. And genuinely, for the last 15 years, you know, when I see other actors, actresses, other films, I find all of them better than me. And I just feel, okay, I should wake up in the morning. No, but I genuinely do. I really believe. See, I'll tell you, there is a saying. Okay, there is a saying, when people give you a lot of love, you become really great. And sometimes you become great enough to be humble. I think that is real greatness. And I think I've reached that level. And the humility is not because of the achievement. The humility is because I understand how much you invest in me as people, as boys, girls, parents, children. For this example, your son, little 7-year-old. I think, by the time he's 17, for a young kid who was not even in this world 7 years ago to know me because of you, it's something that you are passing on my legacy, not only to my children, but other children also. So God has been very kind, you've been very kind, and I don't have to do anything. Meri, tum logo ne future investment itni achhi kar di hai, mujhe kuch karne ki zarurat hi nahi.
Thank you so much, sir. I love you, sir.
Okay, hello. Ek sawal yahan se aa raha hai abhi.
Hi, Shahrukh.
Ji.
Happy birthday. Okay, Deepak.
Idhar.
Kahan Deepak?
Sir, I am from Bangalore and...
Where in Bangalore?
From Ishwampur.
Okay, you know now my family lives in Bangalore, yeah?
Yes. Love you. So, I wanted to ask, sir, on behalf of all the fans from Bangalore, from SRK Fans Association Bangalore, we are waiting every single day. Like, when will Shahrukh sir come to Bangalore? When will we get to see him in Bangalore? So I wanted to ask, sir, when will you come to Bangalore, sir?
I'll come very soon, yeah, because jo hamara wahan family ka ghar hai na, usko main bhi repair karwana chah raha hu, inshallah. So it's a small house. I was just telling my wife, and I said, you know, we should go there, and so inshallah I'll come very fast. And when I'm coming, then I will announce it to everybody so that I can get photographed with my airport look. And then quickly I'll go to my gym and announce again so that I'm photographed in my gym look. And then I will be in Bangalore and announce it to you through you only so they can take my Bangalore look.
Love you, sir. Thank you.
We'll also be there when we beat RCB. When we beat RCB. Sorry, guys. Sorry. We beat them both times, right? Okay. Next question. Is coming from this gentleman. Yes, sir.
Namaskar, Shahrukh Khan. Utto apada Hartika Subhashikalu. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Shahrukh ji, sir, jabhi aapka mauka milta Bangalore aane ka, to kuch waqt apna Bangalore Association ke saath waqt bitane mein apne ko mauka milega kya?
Actually, you know, that's what I should do. I should tell Karuna and everybody that every year when we get together like this, maybe we should do it in different cities. So I can fly out there and then, you know, I can meet everybody from there, inshallah. So, but if I come there for some work, I'll 100% look you up and then we can meet for some time and chat, for sure.
Shahrukh ji, ek baar mera naam boliye please, Guru.
Tune apna naam bolne ke baad itna sara andu bandu kiya tha, main koi yaad nahi. Mera samjha nahi, kya bola tha tune?
Mera naam Guru sir.
Nahi, uske baad kya bola tha tune?
Da, main Canada mein aapko wish kiya tha.
Haan, bol, main bhi bolta hoon phir.
Utto apada Hartika Shubhashayagalu.
Utu apna
Hartika Shubhashayagalu.
Shubhashayagalu.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Guru. Thank you for coming here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
This is our National Integrity University. Wo piche se aise kar raha
hai. Hi, Shahrukh sir.
Where is this question coming?
Wishing you very happy birthday.
There.
I'm Anshul Gupta from New Delhi.
Hi, Anshul. How are you?
I'm good, sir. I'm really happy to see you, sir.
Thank you. I'm very happy to see you also, Anshul.
I come every year to Mumbai. And I'm sorry, I'm not from media. I'm not from any fan group. But I'm a very big fan of you, sir. Registered nahi kar paya kahin apne aap ko, but I just managed to come here every year.
Thank you, Anshul.
And
hum bahut khush hain ki aap yahan par aaye.
Thank you so much.
And you actually don't need to be registered or from the media. As many people come, like I said, inshallah we'll make a bigger hall next time so all of us who love each other can get together.
Thank you so much, sir. And ek baat bolna chahunga, sir. Like abhi aap Delhi visit pe the, like you were in function, got to know about that. So although I tried to meet you there, but like I was badly ill. I'm not saying I could have reached you easily, but obviously time lagta hai, mushkil hoti hai. And as I sometimes, I'm sorry, I'm using this word, maybe make you feel emotional or something. I also used to visit Grave, which is jo Times of India ki backside. Main janta hu sir, main jata rehta hu wahan pe. Aur like not with the hope of ki aap mujhe milenge, but I also feel connected with your parents, and I just take flowers and go there on their graves. So not saying ki us tarah se main batane ke liye, but I also feel
thank
like
you.
It was like my family also.
No, it's very kind of you, because I only get a few opportunities to go there. So aapka bahut bahut dhanyawad ki aap mere maa baap ka khayal rakh rahe ho. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, हमारे पास वक्त है एक और सवाल का. एक सवाल और ऑलरेडी माइक उन तक पहुंच चुका है. बाकी सब बैठ जाए. फोटो चाहिए कि नहीं चाहिए? सवाल सवाल पूछना है या फोटो चाहिए? दोनों. किसी को मुकम्मल जहां नहीं मिलता. ओके, सो देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन कमिंग इन फ्रॉम देयर. यस सर.
Hello sir, I am Mannan from SRK University Mumbai. First of all, wish you a very happy birthday. And
you'll say your name again, Mannan.
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 Yes sir.
Thank you, Mannan.
So my question for you is, are you happy with your legacy as a king of romance? Or would you like to add some more variety to your legacy with more varied characters?
I would like to, yeah. I always thought, Mannan, that I'll, because from being from theatre, because I read a lot, I think a lot, I can create some interesting characters. So the hope is that only. Sometimes jab main naya character karta hu phir log ko itna pasand nahi aata hai to dukh hota hai ki you know you're trying to get that balance where people enjoy the film, get entertained also, and if I can engage you with a new character, I think I have enough in me to be able to do a few other good characters. And I don't mean that the ones I've done are not nice. Like I enjoyed Dawn, I enjoyed Chak De, I enjoyed My Name Is Khan. But kyunki main commercial cinema mein hu, to zyada log waisa offer nahi karte mujhko. And one of the reasons I took a year off is if I can get this marriage to happen, where I do commercial films where song, dancing, and they're decent and dignified films, and if I can make the hero have a different kind of a character instead of it being in an only an artistic film, it is a commercial film with a hero. I don't like the hero type. Jab main shuruaat kiya tha film industry mein, so the first interview I think I gave was that I've come here to play character roles. And then mere jo dost the Vivek Vaswani aur mere jo producer the bahut khafa ho gaye the mujhse. Is that, hey, tum character role nahi, tum to hero ke role karne ke liye aaye ho. But mera idea ye hai ki hero ke role ke andar if I can add a new dimension to the character. अदरवाइज मुझको ऐसा लगता है कि ऑल यू यंग बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स जो फिल्मों में काम कर रहे हैं, थिएटर में कर रहे हैं, क्रिएटिव फील्ड में हैं, आई थिंक यू विल नॉट हैव इनफ एट योर डिस्पोजल टू लर्न फ्रॉम फिल्म मेकर्स लाइक मी एंड सो मेनी अदर वंडरफुल एक्टर्स एंड एक्ट्रेसेस. अगर हम कुछ नया नहीं करेंगे तो नए की खोज में कभी कभी मिसस्टेप हो जाता है. बट आई डोंट थिंक आई विल एवर गेट हाउ डू आई से डिसअपॉइंटेड सो मच दैट आई वोंट ट्राई इट. सो इंशाल्लाह इन द कमिंग 7-8 ईयर्स. और फिर मेरा जो बड़ा बेटा है आर्यन, तो उसने मुझे पिछले साल एक बात कही बहुत खूबसूरत सी. तो उसने कहा हमने जो हम जब बड़े हुए तो हमने कुछ कुछ होता देखा, बाजीगर देखा, बिकॉज दे वर बॉर्न 4-5 ईयर्स आफ्टर दोस फिल्म्स. ही सेड बट अब्राहम के पास कोई ऐसा अच्छा कैरेक्टर और कमर्शियल फिल्म नहीं जिसको देख कर वो माने कि उसका बाप इतना बड़ा स्टार है. सो अगले 3-4 साल के अंदर आप एक ऐसी कमाल की फिल्म बना लेना. So Abraham also knows why so many people love him. So yeah, I'll work very hard to make sure I do some new characters in.